Britain's Got Talent is not on Saturday night, ahead of the 2018 final on Sunday, due to the British Soap Awards 2018 airing live on ITV. BGT 2018 viewers have to wait until Sunday to see the winner during the live final, with the finalists taking to the stage one last time. Robert White, Mickey Peaker and Donkaz Dacres are among the finalists this year, with a wild card yet to be announced. British Soap Awards 2018 will air live on ITV on Saturday, as Emmerdale, EastEnders, Coronation Street and Hollyoaks compete for the awards. Fans have begun checking the TV guide wondering where BGT fits into the schedule, also questioning why it wouldn't be on. Philip Schofield hosts the Soap Awards show from London, airing on ITV from 8 p.m. on Saturday. Jacqueline Josser, Lucy Fallon, Lacey Turner and Shane Ward are amongst the soap stars appearing. Kim Marsh, Charlie Webb, and Jake Wood are also expected to appear, from categories including Best Soap, Best Actress and Best Dramatic Performance. Soap fans are set for a night of reminiscing over last year's biggest moments. Those wishing to tune into BGT can always catch up on this week's semi-finals hosted by December Donnelly, while they wait for the next episode. The BGT final airs on ITV at 7:30 p.m. on Sunday, June 3, where the winner will be announced. So far, fans have hit out at the lack of female contestants in the final, hoping the wildcard will change this.